Hi, my name is David Stecker, and this is my project that I built. It's I have a MIDI expression pedal, which is basically just a variable resistor potentiometer that you can control with your foot or your hand or your face, who cares? But it's going into my enclosure, which is a breadboard in an Arduino, and the Arduino is reading the resistance values and mapping them to MIDI pitch. And then it's reading the output of a microphone or any sort of like change in voltage, and that controls the velocity of the note. And so now you're going to hear something that's very